Welcome back, WBP Stars at the Kessel Schloss Schauenstein. My name is Andreas Caminada. And yes, you were here, I think, in 2011. Now it's 2017. It changed a lot. The kitchen is black now, not white anymore. And I show you three dishes today. One of it is the first one. It's a red cabbage, frozen red cabbage ball with mustard and cabbage. So we have like a relish of mustard, apple, and red cabbage. Put it in the bag. Then we have like a vinaigrette with red cabbage. Then we have the frozen bowl. Okay. Frozen bowl. It's frozen. Then we fill with the mustard. This is like an amuse bouche dish. Like we always serve 3-4 dishes to start. To start the menu. So this is one of our courses into a menu right now. It's like a little amuse bouche.